place that I was able to get me because everybody looked out for me for my birthday was a new wig, and I want to share with y'all. I actually got a really nice wig. It's really pretty. I'm excited about it. I like the way the young lady looked in the front with her wig on. It looks really nice on her. It looked kind of blurry. You can't really see it. Maybe once I take it out the package.
Ear to ear lace.
sweet. I didn't like it right there. That's what everybody always say, like, Spirit, can you tell us this? Can you tell us the way you get it from da 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 da? You know, I ain't got to tell you where I got to get stuff from. All you got to do is look it up. Just find out. Sound it. That's it. I didn't want nothing too curly or nothing too straight. But this is the lace. The lace is right here and it's in the middle. So it's like, it's, I guess, for cost effective. It's not like all the way in, but I don't have no wig. We have a comb in the back. Okay, that's nice. And then you got a comb right there. See what it looks like. Okay. questions. I'm not going away. I'm not going out. Don't need this weird stuff to my head for the night. But I do want to see what it looks like. I'm excited. using that the dark color that I be using for my contouring from the Folk Concealer. Skin color, and then I feel like when I do my makeup, it'll be out cute. And then when I don't do my makeup, I put on some lip gloss or just be, you know, skin natural. That is just really pretty. I think it goes really good with my skin color. But yeah, I would love to do makeup. I wish I could do makeup today, but you know, I'm gonna have like gray lighting, and when the sun is going down, so I can't do makeup today. But I am so glad. It's so cute. Okay, so I'm going.